The first time I was high, I saw my mother in the flesh. She looked me in the eyes and told me, son, you are bereft and ruthless to yourself. But when it comes to other people's stress, you're